will tell the story of the field mice and the pine cones. Once upon a time, there was a little field mice, and he was trying to take a pine cone home. The pine cone was really heavy, but it didn't matter, because the field mouse pulled it and pulled it with all his might. But the pine cone's brothers and sisters were yelling, "Hey, come back!" And that's when one of the bigger shepherds named Kiwwie got lost. Okay, stop.